not only its first female warrior, but also the first ever instance of suicide bombing in India. Velunatchiyar was the only daughter of the Sedavai dynasty and was raised as the royal heir. Trained in martial arts, horse riding and archery, she also speaks several languages including French, Urdu and English. The turning point in Velunatchiyar's life was when the British killed her husband in the Kalyan Kovil War. Velu and her daughter Velachi were forced to flee from Sivagangai when the British took complete control over the Sivagangai fort. Velu, along with the military commander Kuili, devised a suicide plan and executed it fearlessly. Velunatchiyar not only fought the British but also the Nawab of Arcot, and so she was called as Veeramangai till date.